On Hatteberg's People, if you loved trains as a child, how does that change when you become an adult? Well, if you ask Fred Kemp of rural Butler County, he'd say nothing changes. His lifelong affair with model trains has given him a lifetime collection that will impress any train buff.
There's so much chaos in the world at this place where I can come and everything's organized. Keeps you from worrying about things that are no value or you can't really think about.
Just take a look around Fred Kemp's train room. Here, he houses his collection of engines and cars, and it is a bit overwhelming.
Well, I have about 200 train sets. And some of the sets have two cars, some have three or four or five.
From floor to ceiling, every wall space is full of trains, all kinds.
I had visited a lot of other train collectors and saw what made their trains look good and what made their rooms look good. And I tried to synthesize all of the good ideas and put them together in this one room. This belonged to my father when he was very young. It was Lionel's version of the German Big Bertha cannon. They didn't sell very many because of that, I don't think. So it's a very rare piece. When I was very young, our family was very poor, and my dad had a large stack of catalogs for toy trains. And if I find a piece of junk, I like to restore it back to the way they looked in those catalogs.
Fred spends hours and days restoring these old trains, and for him, it's part of his family history. And he remembers that day in the late 30s when his parents were in economic difficulties, and during that time, as a child, he had a small train. But he wanted a larger one.
Lionel was trying to sell their magazine, and if you sold 8 subscriptions to the magazine, they would give you a free locomotive. So my father sold 8 subscriptions to Lionel magazine, and this was my Christmas present. I was awake nearly all night thinking about how I was going to keep it oiled and keep it polished and keep it running beautiful like in the book.
It is a collection of a lifetime.
I've always enjoyed working with tools and fixing things, and this is just more of the same.
Car by car, engine by engine, Fred Kemp has collected, restored, rebuilt, and rekindled those childhood memories.
I guess the good Lord has been blessing me with being able to come up with fulfilling a lot of my desires.
In many ways, he's the child who never grew up.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I think so, too.